do some twisting crunches. Now hands behind your head again, elbows wide. Crunch up and across. Just a small twist to get a little bit of oblique recruitment.